son of the mastermind of the Watergate break-in is facing a scandal of his own. Deputy Attorney General Raymond Joseph Liddy pleaded not guilty to having child pornography. Liddy lives in Coronado. His father was G. Gordon Liddy, who went to prison for planning the break-in of the DNC offices in Washington, D.C. that led to President Nixon's resignation.